As Fred Dibner always used to say, they sound like they're alive. They make the oddest noises. Droom, droom.